The Philippines is hosting the 7th Bioenergy Week of the Global Bioenergy Partnership. The 3-day event will see panel discussions among different countries on bioenergy utilization of biofuels and biomass. Though Senator Winge Chalian, who is the chairman of the Senate Committee on Energy, admits bioenergy remains costly, proponents see greater positive impacts to the environment and to livelihood opportunities.
Energy access creates opportunities for the development of social programs such as healthcare, clean water supply, sanitation, and better education facilities, helping in the eradication of poverty.